Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping, though.
You.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Too small for father.
Careful, brother. Rhea's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
Forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Who are they?
And not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do have to. Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small packs.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were scary.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins in the head of sun and moon. Right? And Tirnalim?
No. Light them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.